What is the purpose of life? I believe the purpose in life is to find what brings you the greatest joy, to find what makes you happy and lights you up. Happiness isn't an outcome, and it's certainly not a destination. You don't do things to make you feel happy. You do things that allow you to feel greater levels of contentment. And by doing so, you'll feel greater levels of peace and joy. Now, have you heard of the happiness study? If not, look it up. But what that study found was that people who are happy are 78% more likely to experience success in business than people who are not. For me, that says it all right there, doesn't it? Find something that allows you to express things that fill you up with happiness, and that is finding your purpose. What am I doing here? What am I here to do? So how do you do that? You start by asking the question, what do I love to do? What do I think about? What do I read about? What do I talk about? And what is it that when I'm doing, I literally lose time and space? I used to get caught up in the idea that I had to find my purpose, and once I found it, then everything else would fall into place. Life would finally make sense. But what I've come to understand is that it is often in the pursuit of purpose that life reveals itself. So start pursuing what you love, and chances are that big challenges will get put in front of you. But don't let that stop you. That's the hero's journey. It's in those challenges that we develop the grit, the skills, and the stamina to take on greatness. There's an old saying, aim for the stars, and even if you miss, you're still on top of the world. Do you get it?